The following is a men's War Games match. The rules of the match are as follows. Two teams will be contained in separate cages, with one member of each team starting the match. At regular intervals, alternating members from each team will be released to enter the match. The team with the advantage will be the first to have a member released into the match. Once all competitors have entered, War Games officially begins. The match can be won by pinfall or submission. Exiting the cage will result in a forfeit. Now, let the War Games begin!
Dirty Dom is on the loose!
On the loose. I'm pretty sure he's a free man.
Yeah, and the streets are saying it's going to be a good night for Poppy.
Introducing first, representing the Judgment Day. From San Diego, California, weighing in at 200 pounds, the NXT North American Champion, Dominic Mysterio.
There is perhaps no greater challenge than the one this man is about to face. War Games, one of the most brutal contests a superstar could find themselves in.
And he has plenty of cause for concern because shortly after that bell rings, he'll find himself outnumbered.
He has to be prepared for an onslaught like no other. Does he stand his ground and try to fight it? Or give his opponents the runaround until help arrives?
Well, he's got two rings worth of room to work with. But in War Games, there are no easy answers or surefire solutions.
Welcome to the Uso Penitentiary!
And representing the Bloodline from San Francisco, California, weighing in at 251 pounds, Jimmy Uso!
Looking at Jimmy Uso, one of the greatest tag team competitors in history. He's been to war, and he is a master at expert teamwork. When it comes to War Games, everyone else is two, and Jimmy Uso, he's the one.
War Games have now begun as these two teams put their first combatants against one another.
And in these early minutes, it's all about survival. The true war doesn't even really begin until more superstars have entered the cage.
Oh, my goodness. Oh, this is just too far. Get some control in there.
Now, look at this aggression, just pure brutality.
Come on, easy.
Carefully placed stomp to the arm.
Look at this, just unloading. Oh, a nasty stomp to finish it off.
Lands the elbow.
Bad predicament right here.
Oh, right to the throat. Oof. Stomp in the leg.
Just took a very unpleasant trip from ring to ring.
Body.
Oh, what a clubbing blow. Countdown's on and get ready because this will give one team a greater number of combatants.
Precise aiming on that basement drop kick.
And for the team on the wrong side of this entry, things have gotten that much more grueling.
From behind, back suplex.
Looks like the nerves have settled a bit. Now these teams can keep their eyes on the long game.
Absolutely. This is where entrance order becomes incredibly important, especially during the stretches of a numbers disadvantage.
Looks like they're bringing additional firepower with them into what is now essentially a handicap match. He's already bringing the numbers advantage, but he wants something more.
Uh-oh, sunset flip and powerbomb.
That powerbomb was absolutely worthy of both halves of its name.
And now officially in the fray. It pays to be coming in and have more friends than foes in the cage.
Deep arm drag.
And Dominic is now dictating the pace.
Yeah, Dominic's firing on all cylinders.
With a snapmare. Oh man, a face scrape with his boot.
Boom, DDT.
Mere seconds away from evening the odds in War Games.
Point of the elbow finds the mark.
Got to minimize the damage now. Go help your teammates immediately.
There's some power behind that punch.
Foot to the belly.
Looking out of the ring for reinforcements.
He is leaving nothing to chance with these even teams. He's making sure to add any weapon at his disposal.
Now look at his aggression, just pure brutality.
Come on, easy.
And Cody Rhodes is failing to offer any resistance here.
Yeah, some flaws in Cody's game plan are being exposed.
DDT!
Big knee to the midsection.
Cody Rhodes.
Oh, God. I don't know if they're going to have any taste buds left after that.
He's one step ahead there.
DDT.
Cody's cut open. But I think he's in his element, guys.
Assessing the situation. Sling blade by Finn Balor.
Perhaps thinking about what to do next here.
As rough a landing as there can be, thrown right on top of the metal.
Foot to the midsection. Kick to the gut.
This is just establishing dominance.
Then it's Rhodes. Oh, foot just stomping down.
Taking a moment to get pumped off of this crowd's incredible energy.
Drops the hammer
right on the lower back.
Time is ticking away. Shortly we'll have a fresh competitor to even the odds. Up they go!
That'll jam your tailbone.
Scratching and clawing time if Dominic wants to stay in this.
Striking down with the axe handle.
Front face lock applied. Up and... And here we go. The Boston Crab. Look at the knife from Dominic. And we just saw some serious offense.
Showing off his power.
Fall away slam. Starting to scale up the World Games wall. He's got something in mind.
No. You gotta be kidding me.
The force in which that landed is still reverberating through the arena.
Scoop slam.
This is not going to be nice. This is going to be nasty.
It's all about winning, no matter what it takes.
Counting down the seconds until this match becomes a bit lopsided.
A hellacious maneuver, driving him through the table.
This goes to show you the amount of animal.
Side of this entry, you are bracing.
Here we go. Now we're going for broke. Driven down. 19-16. Balor could take this one.
Hold on here.
What a good reason is he has to be climbing up the cage.
Another big move
from the heavens. Frog splash.
But is that enough for Dominic?
Snapper takedown.
Absolutely has no problem just chucking him onto the steel, knocking the wind out of him in the process.
Oh, man, he took a hard landing into the other ring.
Ooh.
Going up the cage now, must have some sort of
incoming.
This is surprising, Byron.
Yeah. Devious attention to mind for Rollins.
Randy Orton, there it is. And that was an efficient flip.
Here comes.
Stop! This could do it!
This is it.
Whoa, what a save. Corey, that should have been three.
shaking my head in disbelief over how he managed to get the shoulder up.
Placed in the corner now.
Right to the kidneys from behind.
Big hammer connects.
Oh, you can tell he's feeling it now. This fight is pumping him up.
Hold.
These guys were awesome. Let's take another look.
Here are your winners. The team of Dominic Mysterio, Finn Balor, Randy Orton, and Rey Mysterio.
Victory for this team. A bitter defeat for their opponents. This was a back and forth match. It was very exciting to watch.
They won't leave this match the same people they went in as, but they will leave victorious. And depending on whom you ask, that is all that matters.